The history of turquoise can be dated all the way back to ancient civilization, where the gem was considered a piece of heaven due to its mesmerizing blue hue. It is often believed that the turquoise gemstone has been mined for over 2,000 years, whereby turquoise was originally found in Egypt in 1330 BC. Turquoise has a wide variety of characteristics that make it unique and valued. It is one of the oldest gemstones dating back to ancient civilizations. Considered the most emotionally harmonizing stone in the world, turquoise is often described to decrease tension, reduce stress, and cure depression. It is reputed to promote positive thinking and help overcome setbacks. In fact, ancient people used to believe that the turquoise gemstone changes color whenever danger approaches the one wearing it. It is often described that the stone brings a blend of hope and discovery to life, promoting a sense of well-being and balance in the hearts of all people. It can have the tendency to accumulate the good in our hearts and remove the bad. Turquoise gemstone produced in areas with drier climates. It is most often mined in USA, Mexico, China, Iran, Chile, and Tibet, where it is the national stone. Turquoise is found in a variety of different shades of blue and green, commonly with brown and black veins. It is also the birthstone of the month of December, tied with the signs of Sagittarius. Turquoise is deeply entrenched in ancient history and spirituality. Higher grades of high quality of turquoise, free from any enhancement, are very rare. They are therefore extremely valuable and unique. Turquoise is widely used in jewelry and tile-making industries, along with crafting many textiles or material, including cotton and leather.